Let's make some spooky hand soaps for Halloween. I think these turned out super cute and they're simple to make. Grab your soap, remove the label, ensure there's no extra residue on them. I found these fun bouncy balls for decoration inside. Cut out a label with my Cricut, tied a bow, so...